From the home office in Jones College, we have the top 10 signs it's time for your professor to retire. This can be a very delicate topic with faculty, and it must be handled very tactfully. And that's why I'm going to make fun of it. And to be clear, I don't really know that much about this because, you know, pretty far away. It's just stuff I hear about at the faculty club. All right, so here we go. Number 10. They hang out at the faculty club. Yes, I see what you did there. Let's keep going. Number 9. They look at their CV to remember how they know someone. I've actually done that before. Number 8. They have the department fax number on their business card. Number 7. They draw comparisons to the previous pandemic. That would be bad. Number 6. They ask you to pick up their laundry. Grad students only. So, you may not know this, but there was a time when grad students sort of did errands for their PI and things, but I think those days are long gone. Number 5. They refer to female students as co-eds. Number 4. Their bridge position is the department chair. Now, I know you don't get that, but if I told that in a faculty meeting, it would kill. Number 3. Their academic regalia features authentic fur. Number 2. Their ruler has moving parts, and the number one reason, or sign, it's time for your professor to retire, their grandchild is your TA.